Hi everyone, and thanks for tuning into Weather on the Web. I'm 4029 meteorologist Brad Carl. Well, all the actual winter weather is now behind us. Still left with quite the winter chill for this morning, with a lot of us waking up to temperatures in the teens and 20s. So it's certainly a bundle up, at least early on. On your satellite and radar, you'll notice not really a whole lot out there. In fact, nothing at all showing up here, as we have high pressure in control. That's keeping us pretty much cloud-free throughout the entirety of your Friday. It'll be beautiful and just wall-to-wall sunshine all day long. High pressure really kind of keeping things very quiet upstream as well, so I'm not expecting to see any real notable weather, at least not until the end of the weekend. We'll see a chance for rain to begin moving on in. So as you're getting ready to get on out for this morning, especially you kids who are heading back to school, whether you like it or not, most of the roads are okay now. So yes, you are indeed heading back to school to end off the work week. Now, early on for this morning, around 7 o'clock, temperatures across the River Valley should be right around the 30-degree mark or so. It'll be chilly, so I would certainly say grab the heavy jacket. But by later on, it will be fairly nice out. We're talking a daytime high of 50 degrees, which will also help to get rid of whatever ice and snow that might have built up on some of the side and back roads that's been difficult to get rid of. That should help to melt it off at least significantly by later on today. In northwest Arkansas, even chillier for you. You'll be starting off in the mid to upper 20s early on for the morning hour. So as kids head up to the bus stop, you definitely want to make sure they have that winter coat. They'll certainly need it. Then by the afternoon, not nearly so bad. We're talking highs into the mid 40s. And guess what? This is going to be our coldest day of the entire work week, and it's really not all that bad. In northwest Arkansas, for your Saturday, we'll jump up a solid 10 degrees, back up into the mid-50s, a few more clouds in the mix. Also, don't forget, spring forward. This is the not-so-nice one where you lose an hour and might be a little rough getting up for your Sunday. But it will be perfect sleeping weather with a lot of that rain moving on in for your Sunday. It'll be kind of a dreary, cool, or not cool, but rather just kind of a gray, gloomy kind of day in store for you here as we see that rain hang around throughout most of the day. Then into the rest of the week, though, look at that, 50s, 60s, borderline 70-degree weather coming your way by the end of next week. So winter weather be gone. I think we'll be moving on to spring-like weather a little bit sooner, considering that spring is still a solid 2 weeks away. We're getting a nice little early preview of that. Now, for the River Valley, your daytime high today with 50 degrees, lots of sunshine there. Closer to 60 into Saturday, we'll see a break in that pattern of warming up as we see that those rain showers move on in for your daytime hours on Sunday, and then into Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday, back into the 60s, close to 70 into Thursday. So I think winter weather lovers got their fun over the last couple weeks, but it's time now to move on to some spring-like weather. Have a great rest of your Friday, everyone.